Absolutely, we always intend a peaceful protest, and that's what we've had today.